What happens in your head when you do 27 plus 48? Please respond, I'm trying to see something. Okay, let me show you how I do it. Okay, this is how I add. I still add on my fingers. Yes, I've been doing this for my entire life. I don't think I can ever change it. But this is how I count. On my right hand, this is for my one digit. This is one, this is two, and then three, four, five. Okay? And then 5 plus 1 is 6, so it's like this. And then 5 plus 2 is 7. And then another one is 8. And this right here to me is 9. So I get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, what do I do to get 10? 1, 0, 10. So this is my 10th digit. 1, 0 is 10. So now, 27 to me is like this. 2, 7. That is 27. Now, how do I do plus 48 though? So I add the 10th digits first. So let's have a look. 2 plus 4. Now, plus 4, it's equal to plus 5 minus 1. So have a look. So 2 plus 4, I will have to add 5 and then minus 1. So to me, that's 6. Again, 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4. Plus 5 minus 1, so I get 6. Technically, that's 60 because my left hand is for my 10th digit. So, again, 2 plus 4, like this. Now, 7 plus 8. What do I mean by plus 8 though? Plus 8, it's the same as plus 10 and then minus 2. So, 7 plus 8, which is the same as plus 10 and then minus 2. 7 plus 8, 7 plus 8 is to me 15, like this. Now let's put everything together. 27 plus 48 plus 48, the 4 is like 5 minus 1, so plus the 5 on my left hand and then minus 1. Now 7 plus 8, 8 is the same as plus 10 minus 2. So plus 10, this is the 10, and then minus 2 right here. So finally, the answer is 75.